Drawing again.
I wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big old coat from the thrift shop down the road.
Why would I listen to you? It's about to make me mad right here.
You this way all the time.
Look, man.
You are such a nerd. I wish I was a boy.
You're gonna get busted.
Kill him.
Cuidado, Bob Esponja, ten cuidado. Cuidado, Bob Esponja. Cuidado, Bob Esponja, ten cuidado. Ten cuidado, Bob Esponja.
I like your ears.
Mine?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I like your spots.
Really? I used to cover them up, but, you know.
I have a better plan. I'll marry a wealthy man.
Wouldn't that make you gay?
Not necessarily.
That would be.
The American dream is dead. But if I get elected president, I will bring it back. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, bigger, better, stronger. Bigger, better, stronger. Bigger.
Draw like a 2020 oak artist.
So this girl's out back behind the bar. She's a good girl. She called a car. You got to.
While he pushed them through the door. Excuse me, sir. I must be someone you've confused before. I can see someone who knew me or someone in uniform. I really don't belong here. I know you've heard the tune before. Screaming at the demons while he pushed them through the door. Run from your demons until you.
Hola, mi amores! Heute zeige ich euch, wie man Sixpack macht. Strich und boom, boom. Strich und Strich. Nicht vergessen, es soll nicht dünn sein. Also die müssen so ein bisschen fett sein. Also nicht diesen Fehler machen.
Danach geht Minecraft los. Strich und dann so welche Sachen. Es fängt von hier und dann auch von hier. Und danach noch diese Dinger und noch diese. Zwei Strichs und danach ein Kreis. Muss weggradieren. Wenn ihr so welche Stifte habt von Teddy, dann benutzt 136. Smashy. Boom. Yo. Ba. Also ihr müsst alles umranden. Hauptsache man kann noch die Linien erkennen. Und jetzt diese hier. Und danach hier am meisten. Und hier auch. Benutzt dann die normale Hautfarbe und danach könnt ihr damit malen. Jetzt hast du dein Sixpack.
I'm gonna make you mine.
your perfume.